Hello from Indianapolis to all you race fans tuning in today. Here at the heart of America's racing culture, we're just moments away from the start of the 10th round of the MotoGP World Championship. Despite the clouds building up overhead, track conditions are good, and the forecasts say the risk of rain is pretty low. While the podium finishers make their way to Parc Fermé, let's have a look at the final standings. Well, he deserves these celebrations as his mechanics give him a big old cheer. He managed to dictate the race, and absolutely no one could keep up with his pace.